Today we will discuss about the MHD magneto hydrodynamic system. In this MHD, Faraday law of electromagnetic induction is used. We have a electrical conductor and we have a magnetic field lines. When this conductor will move through the magnetic field line, what will happen? Electricity will be generated in the conductor. This is the electromagnetic law of induction. When this conductor will move through the magnetic field, current will generate. On this law, our MHD will work. Now we will see the MHD principle, electromagnetic induction. When ionized gas flow in magnetic field, then ions and electrons move to the respective electrode and DC current will produce. What will happen? As we discuss, current carrying conductor, in this MHD we will use ionized gas work as a conductor. We will use conductor as a ionized gas. We will have an inverter, heater, compressor and electrode magnet. This is our MHD system. This is our MHD system. They all are connected through pipes. Now what will happen? Compressor firstly will compress the air and increase the temperature of the gas or air. Then it will go into the heater. Heater will heat the gas at the ionization temperature and the gas will distributed in the ions, and these ions will go through the MHD system and their ions or electrons will move their respective electrode, and when ions and electrons will move in the respected electrode toward the respected electrodes, electricity will be generated and this electricity will be converted in AC power supply with the help of inverter, and we will use this electricity for the further purpose. Now we will see the animation. There is the gas ion in the compressor which will be compressed and increased temperature, and they will go into the heater and take ionization stage, and these particles then will ions and electrons will go to the MHD and they will go to the respective electron and ions, and by the distribution of the electron or moving of the electron, DC power supply will be generated and this DC power supply will be converted into AC power supply with the help of inverter. So this is the principle of MHD. Now MHD can also be used for the electricity generation. We also discuss that this MHD will create DC power supply and AC power supply with the help of inverter, and by working fluid using in the MHD, we will use this working fluid in the air preheater. Air preheater will preheat the air, and this air is used in the steam generator for the fuel burning purpose, and this steam generator is connected to the turbine, then condenser, then cooling tower and pump, as we know this whole cycle of the thermal power plant. So MHD is also used for power generation and for the air preheating or as a accessory for the thermal power plant. So this is MHD. Thank you.